Soundstripe. Soundstripe.
Introduce yourself.
My name is Derek Smith, special ed teacher here and head boys basketball coach.
And what do you think the program needs the most?
I think the thing we need the most is, one, we need a shooting machine. That's the only way to really build a lot of prowess by the three-point line. Also, I think, honestly, we need some dogs in this program. We got to have some guys with some dog in them. Those are guys that are going to fight to the end and pull out games late.
And why do you think our program should win the Power Your School Project?
I think our program should win because we have a lot of high character kids. This is one of the few schools that you'll go to where every single student you pass will smile and speak to you. We don't have a lot of discipline issues. We have a lot of kids that may not be in the best financial situations, but they all come to school to better their lives, and that's what school is supposed to be. It's supposed to be a place where you can go and you can learn a lot of different things and improve your life with all the tools that are given to you, and I think that we're a perfect example of that.